First of all, the very fact that I'm standing here right now testifying is a testimony because I don't usually do this. I was sitting right there and there were these, you know, voices that kept telling me, is yours really a testimony? I mean, come on, look at all the other people. And, but, you know, today I took a stand to not give in to those voices and I'm here. And also, I was like, do you really want to testify? Pastor Joseph is sitting right there, he's your pastor. So, yeah, but I'm not going to listen to those voices again. Anyways, when I came to the school, I walked in with a lot of guilt from these past relationships that I'd had. I mean, I'd let most of those go, but, you know, sometimes it comes to you. And sometimes when I pray, it comes. And then there was something really holding me back. And, you know, sometimes I kept thinking that, does God really accept me for all that? And so there was this one during Pastor Victor's sermons. He said, you know, you're not the one who's holding on to God. God's the one holding on to you. And I was like, whoa, that hit me right there. I mean, there. So, yeah, and so during ministry time, I let most of that go. And I know that I'm walking out of here. And I'm walking out of here delivered just because of God's love. And thank God for that.